Buscott Lock is the smallest lock on the Thames, built in 1790. Unlike other locks, this lock can be operated from one bank. Each set of gates is provided with a long boat hook, which enables the remote gate to be operated from one bank once the sluices have been opened. Here we see the crew of the canal barge Eucalyptus opening the upstream sluice gates in order to flood the lock. Once the water level in the lock has been equalised, you can see how the far gate is being opened by using the boat hook, which avoids having to cross the canal. Once the hook is stowed again, the near gate can now be opened in the traditional way by walking the gate beam itself. With the upstream gates open, the Eucalyptus motors into the lock and is tied up. The downstream sluices are now opened and the mooring lines kept slack to enable the boat to drop without becoming suspended on the lines, whilst the lock empties to the level of the downstream water. Once the water level has equalised, the downstream gates are opened, using the boat hook again to open the distant gate without crossing to the opposite bank. With the downstream gates now fully open, the Eucalyptus leaves the lock. Once again, the crewman closes the gates without, this time, the assistance of the boat hook, as a passerby closes the distant gate for him. Finally, the sluices are closed before the crewman returns to his boat.